The president has called me and asked me to announce that as of 10 p.m. Manila time, he has already declared martial law for the entire island of Mindanao. As Ms. Guevara has clarified that this is possible on the grounds of existence of rebellion because of what is happening in Mindanao, based on Article 7, Section 18 of the Constitution. This is good for 60 days.
What are the areas in Mindanao that is covered in
Mindanao? It is the entire island of Mindanao, including Basilan and Sulu. And Tawi-Tawi.
Why all of Mindanao, sir?
Because there are also problems in Zamboanga, Sulu, and Tawi-Tawi, and also in Central Mindanao, in the BIA area. And we also have some problems in Region 11, yung mga pamumutong ng mga NPA. So, sabi na ni President, he has been telling this before that if I declare martial law, tataposin ko lahat ang problema. So, kaya nga, kung Mindanao na.
So, related to your statement, how is the declaration of the martial law going to help with the problem with Maute and all that?
Well, we're able to control the movement. We can, lahat na gano'ng dapat gawin sa martial law, we will implement. Control of movement, searches and arrest of detained people for
warrant less arrest, sir.
Suspension of right of habeas corpus.
And details of all of that. May we know how the president decided? What was his thought process and what were the events that led to his deciding to declare martial law? Was he briefed? Who briefed him? Was his decision also suggested by defense officials?
He met with his own. His group of advisors. Okay, we don't have the details about the composition of the advisors.
The president does not take lightly the declaration of martial law. He knows, and his cabinet knows, that there are implications. For example, in tourism, the mere declaration of martial law would dissuade some from going to Mindanao at this point in time. But the priority of the president is the safety, the lives, and the property of the people of Mindanao. So he cannot sacrifice the lives of people for any amount of money or for any economic reason. So please rest assured that the details will come in later because of two reasons. One, they're focused now on the situation. Number two, there are many things that they cannot discuss at this point in time because the groups in Mindanao who are being monitored are also monitoring what we will say here. And we cannot reveal the strategy or the military tactics or the actions of the civilian government. No?